The Apple Car will be a self-driving vehicle that will allow users to input their destinations and then sit back and relax. Hi, I am Juliet, and you are watching Jexton Electric. If you want to know more about the Apple Car and EVs, then click subscribe and the bell icon and let's do this together. Apple has been working on electric vehicles since 2014, and the company has spent billions developing the secretive project. I guess it's not secretive because I just told you about it. Apple EV program is officially called Project Titan, which is fitting because Apple is the most valuable company in the world with a market cap of over $2 trillion. Apple literally towers over competition. If initial reports about the Apple Car are accurate, then Tesla might be in big trouble. Apple is aiming for a 2024 release date, but some analysts believe that the car won't be released until 2025 or 2027, something like that. Project Titan is being run by former Tesla engineer Doug Field, so clearly Apple is sparing no expense when it comes to hiring talent. Remember how people reacted when the iPhone and iPod were revealed? Well, the reveal of the Apple Car might be even more astounding. Apple will likely work with a manufacturing partner to produce its futuristic electric vehicle. Hyundai seems to be the frontrunner as Apple has been in talks with the Korean auto company recently. The tech giant hopes to sign a deal that will allow Hyundai to produce the Apple Car and next-level batteries that will power the autonomous vehicle. As of Q4 2020, Apple had $191.83 billion of cash on hand. Doesn't everybody? Which is more than enough to develop a groundbreaking EV. The tech giant could potentially put cash throughout Tesla out of business. Tesla makes incredible electric vehicles, no doubt, but Apple wants its EV to be even better. The Apple Car will be a self-driving vehicle that will allow users to input their destinations and then sit back and relax. The goal is to have the user have little or no engagement with the vehicle, and for the way a lot of people drive, that would be fantastic. Apple has been working on autonomous driving software for years, and has numerous teams developing the tech around the world. There's a team in Canada composed of former BlackBerry QNX employees that's developing the base operating system, and Apple has had talks with various companies that supply lidar sensors. Apple's state-of-the-art EV will feature next-level battery technology, and the company wants to beat Tesla on range and efficiency. It takes 20 minutes to charge a Tesla Model S 50% via supercharger, but Apple might be able to top that if its monocell battery design is a success. Apple's groundbreaking monocell design will bulk up individual battery cells and free up space inside the battery pack by removing pouches and modules that hold battery materials. This will result in more active material in a smaller package. It sounds great, but Musk is a skeptic and thinks Apple's plan won't work. Of course he's gonna say that, he tweeted, and if he tweets something, it's automatically true, right? He tweeted that a monocell is electrochemically impossible as the max voltage will be about 100 times too low, and of course that's what we were thinking too. Apple wants the Apple Car to have a range of 400 to 500 miles minimum. The Apple Car will obviously feature full integration with iOS and Siri. The goal is for Siri to be able to control everything. The user will be able to adjust the car speed or navigation just by saying "Hey Siri," and we know how well Siri works on our phone. The Apple Car will also feature top-notch security features to protect against cyber attacks. Oh, imagine being hacked? You wouldn't want a hacker to send your Apple Car straight into an ocean or off a cliff. Sure you wouldn't. There's speculation that the Apple Car could use a C1 chip based on the A12 Bionic processor, and boast in-cabin AI capabilities such as eye tracking. If the Apple Car is being manually controlled, what a concept. Eye tracking will be able to detect if the driver is distracted or tired or just a bad driver. Could it detect that? This added safety feature is already being implemented by numerous car manufacturers, but Apple could take it to the next level. We don't know exactly what the Apple Car will look like, in the shape of an apple? But there is no doubt it'll be stylish. No pressure, Apple products are essentially luxury items and usually look pretty. In other words, the Apple Car will have a sleek aerodynamic design, and there are rumors of high-resolution screens in front and back that can be used as headlights and taillights. The Apple Car could also have gullwing doors like the Tesla Model X, so how much will the Apple Car cost? Apple charges a premium for all its products, so don't expect it to be cheap. Piper Jaffray analyst Gene Munster predicts that the Apple Car will retail for about $75,000, which is cheaper than the $81,190 base price of the Tesla Model X, but more than the $70,620 base price of the Model S, you know, the cheaper version of the Tesla. The Apple Car will be Tesla's biggest competition, but the question remains, how much damage could Apple do to Tesla? Tesla currently has an 18% market share of EV vehicles. Apple could easily top that, if the popularity of its other products are any indication. Apple currently has an 11.8% share of the smartphone market worldwide, and 40% in the US. If consumers favored the Apple Car over Tesla, that Musk might lose billions. We don't think for Tesla it's all about competition. Tesla allows his ideas to be used by other EV manufacturers. For Elon Musk, he wants to show that electric cars are the best cars hands down.
I think there is something that's quite important to the future of sustainable energy, which is that we've got to show that an electric car is the best car, hands down.
Tesla has the largest EV market share, and we don't think anyone might top that, or who knows. Tell us in the comments below what you think. Thank you very much for watching. For more ideas and update on EVs, subscribe to this channel. See you on our next video.